I've been looking for you. I want to talk to you.
Who are you?
Did you pick up a chessboard full of pieces and hit my son with it at his lesson today?
That idiot's your son? Do me a favor. Don't send that cretin to me anymore. I can't teach an empty-headed zombie chess.
I will have you know that he is a very bright child.
In your opinion. In your opinion, which is skewed because he's your unfortunate issue.
So you threw a chessboard at him?
I didn't throw it at him. I picked up the board and dumped the pieces on his head. As an object lesson to shake him out of his vegetable torpor.
You wait till my husband gets back from Florida.
What's he doing in Florida without you?
Punch you in the nose.
Her husband's in Fort Lauderdale. He's probably hanging out with the naked co-eds on spring break. He tells her it's a business trip. Your son's an imbecile. Teach him tiddlywinks, not chess.
Oh, you handled that beautifully, Boris.
You know, you should open the Boris Yellnikoff Charm School.
Let's get out of here. It's late. I'm tired. Good night, Boris.
What? What are you doing? Where are you going? That's it?